welcome to ArtNuage. Today we are going to speak for one of the most famous painters of all time. Raphael, or Raffaello Sanzio, was born in 1483 in Urbino and passed away in 1520 in Rome. During his short life, he managed to mark with his work the period we call the Renaissance, alongside with the whole history of art. Raphael was a painter, a draftsman and an architect, known for his calm symmetrical figures, his Madonnas and his kind character. As a boy, he grew up in the court of Montefeltro in Urbino because of his father Giovanni Sandi, who was a card painter. His father was his first artistic master. Based on the historian Giorgio Vasari, Raphael studied in the workshop of Perugino in Perugia after the death of his father, a statement which becomes much stronger if we examine the stylistic similarities of their work. His artistic production starts when the artist was 18 years old. His first commissions came from churches in Città di Castello and Perugia. Raphael continues also to work for the court of Montefeltro, while the Duchess Elisabetta Cosanga was an important commissioner for him. In 1504, he went to Florence, in which he stays until 1508. During his presence in Florence, he receives important commissions. Portraits and domestic religious paintings were the themes for most of his art projects in this period. In the town, he met Fra Bartolomeo, whose artistic work seems to have a big impact on him. In 1508, he leaves Florence and travels to Rome after an invitation from Pope Julius II. The artist stayed in Rome until his death and worked for Pope Julius II until 1513 and Pope Leon X until 1520. His first commission in Rome was the decoration of Stanza della Signatura, a hall in the Vatican Palace. In the hall, Raphael creates wall and ceiling paintings. In 1512, he starts to paint another hall of the palace, Stanza di Leodoro. Until 1514, year in which he concludes his projects in the hall, Raphael is considered to be one of the most famous artists in the Western Europe. For the next 3 years, he decorates the hall Stanza del Licendio, again in the Vatican Palace. In this, he creates several narrational scenes, which had significance for the papacy. Shortly before his death, Raphael was working for the decoration for Sala di Costantino. The project was finished by his workshop, since he only managed to create some drawings for two of the walls before he passed away.